Hey y'all, Brittany here, aka Teak and Tendrils. If you are an OG member of the TNT fam, hey boo, I missed you. And if you're new, welcome, so nice to have you here. All you gotta do to be a member of the TNT fam is follow me on social media at Teak and Tendrils and go ahead and subscribe to this channel because girl, like I'm not afraid to try stuff. Within reason, I'm not like going to jail or jeopardizing my career, nothing. You know what I mean? I'm not afraid to try new things in my hair for the most part because I'm not doing Dawn. Whatever, just subscribe and keep on watching, okay? So a little while ago, my girl Raina, AKA Happy Curl, Happy Girl, one of my faves on YouTube, did a video to where she put a deep conditioner as her leave-in for a wash and go. Specifically, she used the Unicurl deep conditioner, and if you follow me on social media, y'all already know that Unicurl is OG bae for me, easily hands down, one of my favorite brands, period. So when I saw Raina pair fave Unicurl with fave wetline, I said, well, shut the front door. I may have to try that. So if you're interested to see what that looked like for me, keep on watching. I've already shampooed my hair and the deep conditioner has been sitting for a little while. Ciao. Look at these curls. Unicurl does not disappoint. Period. All the slip, dimming brush, just a gliding, honey. Next, we'll go in with the wet line. Y'all have seen me do a million and one wash and goes. So basically, Sorry y'all, got sidetracked. Basically, I'm just gonna put the wet line on a small section and then shingle. So we do this over and over until it's done. It takes a little while, y'all, that's fine. I usually pass the time by watching YouTube videos or listening to music. How do you spend the time when you do your wash and goes? Let me know. All done, definition to the gods, shrinkage to the ears, and I just know that this is gonna be a pretty good wash and go. Overall, y'all, this ain't a bad wash and go. Like, look, you can see her results, honey. I will say that my hair feels super moisturized. Like, obviously, we got a whole deep conditioner that's just been deep conditioning up in there, okay? But my hair also feels a little heavier than normal. Also, maybe even a little sticky or tacky. I've done this a couple of times just because I was like, let me see. And each time, this literally just popped into my head. Like, why didn't I rinse some of the deep conditioner out? Like, duh, Brittany. But yeah, so I think if I were to do this again, I would definitely run my head under the water one quick time to get some of that deep conditioner out because I had it thick on there, okay? And you know, that's great for deep conditioning, but maybe not for leaving it in as a styler. I do like it. My hair does feel a little stiff, not necessarily hard, like it's moving. Don't get her twisted, okay? But it just feels a little stiff. Not my favorite wash and go, and that's saying nothing bad about the wet line. That's saying nothing bad about the Unicurl DC, of course. Both of them are bomb, like I've already said. But you know, you don't have to do this wash and go combo, in my opinion. Now I will say, the Unicurl leave-in and the wet line, girl, I haven't filmed that. Let me know if y'all want me to film that, but yeah. So Raina talks about reasons why you shouldn't leave deep conditioners in your hair because they're meant for deep conditioning and not like days conditioning. I'm not afraid of my hair like breaking off or anything, but yeah, I just didn't really like how much more I had to work. I really had to pre-poo, you know, DC, all that good stuff. So if you don't have anything else lying around your house and you need to do a wash and go and you have these products, sure, but do you need to run out and get these products? Well, yeah, because the Unicurl DC is bomb and the wet line is bomb. But do you need to run out and do this wash and go combo for the best wash and go ever? No. I just thought it was fun. We watch YouTube videos all the time of some of our faves, and you know, I know I'm one of your faves too. And we just kind of want to see what the stuff works like on our hair that works for our faves hair. So this was pretty fun to do. I hope that y'all enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments if you did. Let me know if you tried Unicurl or if you use a DC as a leave-in. I'm just curious to see what y'all are doing out there. As always, make sure that you're following me on social media at Teak and Tendrils. Make sure you like this video, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Maybe Raina will see it and like it stuff. Oh my god. But seriously, y'all, thank you so much for the love and the support, and I will see you in the next video.